She's 6 times as old.
Master Pokemon, you can join the Pokemon Trading Card Game League. You can earn cool badges and become a master trainer. You can go to wizards.com to find a store near you.
No honeycomb?
That's heinous.
No cash?
More heinous.
Using the teacher-recommended phonics game, children nationwide have learned to read and spell better. The fun and learning starts from game one.
My third grader was very intelligent, but having trouble with reading.
I didn't think I was smart.
The phonics game was a way for her to learn to decode and read.
The unique phonics game is a series of card games that helps non-readers of all ages play their way through the rules to better reading.
I've learned more from the phonics game. I'm reading better than I was.
After this last report card, I know she's going to be okay. She's going to be the winner, but I knew she always could be.
The phonics game is so successful, the makers confidently promise improvement on your child's next report card or your money back. That's right. Better grades or your money back. The phonics game is fun, and everyone wins. Must be 18 or older to call.
I'm glad that my mom got me the phonics game.
Guess what's back? Yes, it's rocket power, so let Summer Splash into it.
More of my Summer Splash is coming. Hey, this isn't my voice.
What the? Oh, no.
Isn't this fun, Squidward? Our voices got switched. I never realized what a weird voice you had before.
Hey, does this mean we can change the name to Squidward and Summer Jam?
No.
No.
There's more of SpongeBob's Nicktoons Summer Splash coming up right after the break.
You sick little monkey!